And Burkina Faso's coup leader, Captain Ibrahim, will convene a National Assembly on October 14th and 15th to appoint a transition charter and most likely a new transitional president. The announcement came after a decree was read on state television. Jihadist militants have killed thousands and forced 2 million to flee their homes since 2015. Despite military operations, attacks increased since mid-March and continue to plunge many families into mourning.